Dream Team, it's your boy D. Neal back with another reaction video, guys. Here we are with Dr. Hook and the medicine show, seeing Sylvia's mother. Before we jump into this, you know we gotta hit that new artist dance. We haven't gotten a chance to react to him yet, or the medicine show. Now, make sure that you guys hit that subscribe button, ring that notification bell, give the video a thumbs up so it gets suggested. Social media, Patreon, all up top. You can subscribe to any of it, put all the links in the description. All you gotta do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me, human, I'll talk back. This is a Patreon request from our guy, Doug. Shout out to him for this one. And if you guys got a favorite video suggestion, you can subscribe to Patreon or in the description section or the Google form link. What we got?
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's busy, too busy to come to the phone. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's trying to start a new life of her own. Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's happy, so why don't you leave her alone? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes, please. Mrs. Avery, I just gotta talk to her. Only keep her a while.
Come on now.
Please, Mrs. Avery, I just wanna tell her goodbye.
Say, hey. Those mothers be protective. 100%. You're not finna hurt my baby again. Sylvia's mother say Sylvia too busy to come to the phone. Sylvia's starting a life of her own and she's happy. She's happy. So why can't you just leave her be and let her be happy? And he's like, Miss Avery, please. I just need to talk to her. I need to tell her goodbye. Please. Please just let me speak to her. I love this. I love you, Bob.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's packing. She's gonna be leaving today.
Ooh.
Sylvia's mother says Sylvia's marrying a fella down Galveston way.
Oh.
Sylvia's mother says, please don't say nothing to make her start crying and stay.
Come on.
And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes. Please, Mrs. Avery, I just gotta talk to her.
Come on.
Please, this is Avery. I just wanna tell her goodbye.
Hey, Sylvia's mother knows. No, I cannot let this man talk to my daughter. She say Sylvia's packing. Sylvia's leaving. She's married. She's getting married. And know what I'm saying? I do not need you making her cry and choosing to stay. Let Sylvia go start her new life. And Sylvia's mother know if it's anybody that can make her stay, she know it's this man. So whatever she gotta do, she gotta keep him from talking to Sylvia. Point blank period. She gotta keep him from, because if he talk to Sylvia, Sylvia ain't going nowhere. You keep it going.
Mother says Sylvia's hurrying, she's catching the 9 o'clock train. Sylvia's mother says take your umbrella, 'cause Sylvia, it's starting to rain. calling, and sir, won't you call back again? And the operator says 40 cents more for the next 3 minutes.
That was amazing. Hey, Miss Avery did give you basically all the details, though. Sylvia's hurrying, trying to catch the 9 o'clock train. She gave you all the details. Go meet Sylvia. You feel me? Go and talk to her in person. But Sylvia, mom, like, no, I cannot let you talk to my... I cannot let you talk to my daughter. You ain't gonna talk out of this great life. She's gonna be happy without you. With you, she's on that roller coaster, and I'm not gonna have my baby hurt no more. That's all we got for this one. You guys got a favorite song, artist, video, anything you want to see her react to? You can subscribe to Patreon, leave a suggestion, or in the description section is a Google form link. Hit the link, fill out your suggestion, send it to me. You want me to get to yours quicker than others? Fill out premium. Make sure you hit subscribe to the channel, ring the notification bell, get a video a thumbs up so it can suggest it. Social media, Patreon, all up top. You can subscribe to any of it. Put all the links in the description. All you gotta do is hit the link, follow me, talk to me. Love talking to you guys. You guys are the most incredible team on YouTube. It's your boy D. Neal out.